Looking at it from a different angle. If we take people whose systems simply are not able to absorb all the nutrients from the food they eat, even if it is said that the diet provides the necessary number of calories and sufficient amount of nutrients, they are not. In fact,